Yes, citizen.
Good day.
Not in town. This is fantastic. I wish I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
Thank you.
Allow me to advise you.
What?
overburdened.
Blessings to you. It is an honor to serve you.
Thank you. Good evening. Greetings.
can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Good day.
Carry anymore.
It is an honor to serve you. Thank you.
Seekers of the tomb of Tal Rasha will find it through the portal, but know that the glowing glyphs recorded here in my arcane sanctuary are the signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rasha. Of the Herodrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. The Herodrum relentlessly pursued the three across the desolate empires of the east and even into the uncharted lands of the west, leaving the Archangel Tyriel's hands unblemished. Presuming the three to be vanquished, the Herodrum's unstable fellowship began to dissipate. Abandoning their sacred charge to safeguard the three soul stones, the disparate mage clans began to squabble amongst each other over petty differences. Their conflicts not only dissolved their brotherhood, but strengthened the evils which they had buried beneath the cold earth.
Found Horizon's journal. Excellent. But I must caution you. The mark of the true tomb of Tal Rasha is sought, if not already known, by Diablo. I needn't elaborate on the implications of that. Larger forces are moving inexorably towards us. You must now make haste to the tombs.
All right. found Tal'Rash's tomb in the Canyon of Magi, so I'm gonna take a break for right now.
Be back by somewhere after an hour or two.